You know her niece?
Let's see her eyes.
Yeah. Look at the buckets down
here. I mean, it's kind of close to it, but I like to get a kangaroo or something. Hello? 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 Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello?
Dit is
zeker
een
nice one. Ja, dat is een nice one. Meneer, is een anaconda.
Kan je groeien?
Green anaconda.
Check hier. Dat vijf.
Yes.
Non-venomous. Mooi kleur met hy net, nie? O, klein, en klein, blij nou maar in die mond.
Nee, dit is nie klein.
O, het het soms, daar is het nog, kijk wat kleintje nou achter. Dit is hier.
Kijk, hoe raar.
Waar is hy?
Daar, nee, onderwijs.
Maar hulle, ja, as het paier van hulle in die gebeste.
Te baie. Kijk, kijk.
Wat ze doen is met John Hawknose, met Marvel Venomous.
Kies, ik heb hier voor het.
Maar hier is
niet
zo
goed,
kijk al
langs
sy
lijf
achter.
Kijk hier,
man. Dit lijkt soos die ene wat dinge sê. Is dit die een boa, nie?
Ja, is een boa.
Rook.
Ja.
Rook is die ene.
2.53 meter. Kas.
Is dit al? Wat is die temperatuur dan?
Met een paar stukken in je persoon. Ja. Weet je niet dat je het niet vindt? Ik ben er iets van niet. Maar dat is niet waar. Dat is wat ik. Dus kijk hier die vallers. Kan hulle nie deur hierdie glas gaan, ja?
Nee, dit glas nie.
Het lyk nie vir my soet ek. Ek gee by.
So fox we got here, the vultures, and the one bird which is known as the marabou. The marabou studies are being made right now to find out the genome, this wild, the wild animal. They used to use the poison bats. They put the carcass with the poison in, they leave it out. So we got flamingos, we got the lemurs, and we got some ducks and Egyptian geese. The lemurs are these when they will come together that you know they may not fight. That's when it's the Valentine Day. That's the Valentine Day, you can expect it. Majesty. Alright, don't they look small? Whatever they lack in the small body size, they make it up in the attitude. All right, so these guys
I like
here
to fight
are porcupines in albino. Yeah. First was the male, the big one there, was brought to us by a farmer. We also found him when he was a baby laying close to his dead mother. So he saved his life. He was brought here. We gave him a name, Pico. Pico has been alone all the time. We were not looking, you know, forward to have many porcupines there, because in the wild there are a lot of them. Pico meditation, where they rescue a lot of porcupines, and leave some dead in the wild. And they cannot be able to. That happened a lot in the wild. That all the, not all the parents are good out. In the wild there are parents that are very, 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 when I came back there, we called Pugsley, it's now 9 months old. So we trained them. When the new owner took over from the place that used to be a crocodile class, the crocodile class within the family bloodline. So many cheetahs with a poor immune system, when they've got babies rarely reach.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the hospital.